championship. Now, if you want to put that on your bulletin board, you think that's going to beat me, you must be out your jackrabbit mind.
And NT is on the schedule. That means they got to go down.
You asked me, so I'm going to tell you. I think we're going to beat them by at least 2 touchdowns.
This ain't personal. It's business. So don't take this beat down personal. Thank you.
Ah, yeah, Connell Maynard, the Winston-Salem State football coach. Maynard and the Rams kicking off the season Thursday night at UNC Pembroke. And Mr. Entertainment was sure on a roll today.
Connell Maynard can light up a room. And when it's time for his weekly press conference, it's showtime.
Believe it or not, I probably still got some Connell Maynard haters out there, and I'm 35-4. So they probably wait for me to go 7-4 so they get rid of him.
No one is getting rid of this guy. He has turned the Winston-Salem State football program into the talk of Division II. 2 years ago, a Final Four. Last season, they made it to the championship game. He's not only brought winning to WSSU, but confidence and swag.
And we don't allow you to be mediocre or average. If you do, you'll be playing in the mirrors here at Winston-Salem State. You won't be playing for me. Because I'm going to tell you like T.I. is. I could be wrong. Nobody said I was right. I'm not perfect. I've been wrong before. But I'm going to give you my opinion if you ask me.
Connell has a special name for a player when they mess up.
Dodo head.
Yeah, I've been called several dodo heads.
I don't cuss. So just country boy that made up some stuff that makes sense to me.
Coach Maynard can be calling you funny names and joking around 1 minute, but then turn up the intensity the next. He's a player's coach, and the Rams are all in.
Coach Maynard has just one of those one-in-a-million personalities. I can't describe like any other person I've met that's ever acted like he has.
Coach Maynard is probably the best athlete I've seen at that age. Honestly, seriously, I've never seen nobody do what he do at his age.
That age is 44, and coach says, bring it on, any sport, anytime, anywhere.
It's no secret. I'm the best athlete ever. I am the best athlete ever. Listen, Michael Jordan's the best basketball player ever. Jim Brown may be the best running back ever. I'm the best athlete ever. I can compete in any sport at a top level. I can go out there at the baseball game and play for the Dash, and if I play 3 games, I'm going to get 2 or 3 hits.
Ow. Told you!
And I can bowl, and I can play golf, and I can shoot basketball, and whatever you want to do, ping pong, I can do that too. Poo, I can do that too. I'm the greatest athlete ever.
See how he says that with a straight face?
I know.
I think he's kidding, but I don't know.
He's got a lot of confidence. You got to love that,
yeah.
Right?
Connell, I challenge you at ping pong, though.
Okay. Oh, bring there it on. You go. Yeah. I'll take him at badminton.
Is he funny or what?
He's hilarious. Yeah. And you're right. He's turned the program around, and he's leaving behind memorable moments
yes,
as well.
Is, so, yeah.
All right. They're going to be talking about him years from now.
Oh, yeah.
You got it. All right, Danny. Thanks.
Thanks.